Radio S.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl. Emily was her name, with her brushes she would swirl. Painting was her world, art always in her mind. She loved animals big and small, no matter of what kind.
Thank you.
story. Do you remember? Do you remember, Alice? What is Emily's story? Do you remember? Do you remember, Alice? What is Emily's story? Thank you.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl. Emily was her name. With her brushes, she would swirl. Painting was her world, art always in her mind. She loved animals big and small, no matter of what kind. One day a big storm came and a scary thunder roared. Gladly her best friend was there so she could be her ward. And so our girl wouldn't be scared, the friend invited her to play. And with that little help, the fear of thunder went away. Then, a loud rumble was heard, everything went blank around.
Screaming was loud in the house, and then a crying sound.
But this time it wasn't her crying.
Thank you.
course you don't. What kind of a mother are you? You are useless. Do this right. Do it. Of course you don't. What kind of a mother are you? You are useless. Do this right. Do it. Of course you don't. What kind of a mother are you? You are useless. Do this right. Do it. Of course you don't. What kind of a mother are you? You are useless. Do this right. Do it.
Emily's fault. You both made me do this.
Do you remember?